Hi, my name is Gary Raposa, and I'm an application engineer here at Agilent Technologies, soon to be Keysight Technologies. I'm here today to talk to you about our Agilent AC6800 series of AC sources, and specifically, I want to talk about the analog programming interface, which is an option on these AC sources. This is what the optional analog card looks like, and it would be installed, it is user installable, in the back. This is the back and the front, in the slot over here. Now, just so you know, this slot also could house the optional GPIB card. What's built into these products is LAN and USB for programming, but like I said, optionally GPIB or optionally this analog programming card, which is what I'll talk about here today. So this is useful, has a BNC connector on it for you to program the output of the AC source using an analog signal on the back of the AC source in order to control the output of the AC source. Now, there's actually two modes in which this particular card can work. One mode is the external AC mode, it's called, and in that mode, a 0 to 10 volt DC signal on this BNC input will control the AC output amplitude from 0 to full scale. So once again, 0 to 10 volts DC corresponds to 0 to full scale AC output amplitude. The frequency would not be changed at all by the DC setting or the DC voltage that you put on the analog input card. The frequency would still be set either from the front panel or through the LAN or USB connections. That's the external AC mode. If this is set for external DC mode, basically the AC source is acting like an amplifier. So whatever voltage and frequency you put on the input of the analog card gets amplified by this AC source and comes out of the output terminals. So again, there's a difference between those two modes in the way in which this analog programming interface card works. So that can be useful for you if you have a system in which you want to control the AC source through a voltage that you're creating, but not through programming it through GPIB or through LAN or through USB. So if you have a basic AC source power need, and you want to program the output of that AC source with an analog voltage, the Agilent AC6800 series is a great product for you to use. Thanks for watching.